I'm going to try to turn this $20 into a vending machine business. And there's no better place to start than Goodwill. I found these Nike Air Maxes that were in pretty good condition and they were only $10. After taxes, I left with $9 and change, and in my mind, a pretty good pair of sneakers. If you guys could help me by telling me good ways to clean sneakers, because this warm water and dish soap didn't really do much. I then took the snazziest photos I could of these shoes, and then posted them on Mercari and Poshmark. If you guys got any suggestions on any side hustles or places I should go to flip items, please let me know in the comments.